Hi, welcome back for the conclusion of episode 6. We continue our visit with the garden anoles. In part 1, I introduced you all to this young male named Felix. Currently, he's the dominant male of the garden. But today, he's going to be put to the test. A test of strength and courage. Felix has just been challenged. This is the other male. I've named him Sirius for the Dog Star. Unfortunately for Felix, Sirius is serious. Pun intended. He wants to be the leader. But Felix is on the prowl. He's just not going to sit back and let Sirius take over. It's not long before the two of them meet up and face off. An ant runs for its life. It certainly doesn't want to get caught in between these guys. Both of them appear equally matched in size. Their crests are up, making them look even larger. It sure seems like a fight is imminent. At the moment, I can't tell who's who. They are both impressive. Suddenly, an attack is launched. It's a quick bout, as one male manages to throw the other down onto the ground. The loser slowly climbs back up, then begins to retreat. Looks like he's had enough. The winner, who appears to be Sirius, looks on as the loser, Felix, slinks away. From the looks of it, Sirius has won this round, keeping his place in the garden for now. Felix calls it quits. Instead of risking injury, he decides it's safest just to head back home. Sirius stands firm. He's not about to give in to Felix. A humiliated Felix continues on his way. to his side of the garden. Apparently, not in any hurry. He takes his time. As if saying to Sirius, "I'll be back." Then, he quickly scurries back to home base. All of this time, the dominant female has been watching as this little drama plays out. She is very interested in which male wins dominance, since he will likely sire her offspring. Then Sirius moves in closer to Felix's territory. He is intent on letting Felix know that he's no longer in complete control. He continues to pursue Felix. Looks like this garden's just not big enough for the both of them. The female continues to keep score. Has just started, but there's going to be a lot more action springing up in the garden and all over the rest of Anole Alley. Until next time.